When we're playing a dia, we want it to have the feeling that the first note is a louder, bigger note, and the second note is a lighter, gentler note. In musette, we have it at the da 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 da. And we're using our whole bow. We use a fast bow for the D and then a slow bow for the ah. And then in minuet and G, when we have da 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 da, this is the dia, but we're only going to get to the mid bow, so the D, the fast bow, is at the beginning, and then the ah is really a super slow bow to the middle. So this can start up.